All right, hello everybody, and welcome to a random video I would like to post. Chances are none of you are going to watch this or even respond to this, but this is the question of mine about The Crew, which is apparently, I just found out about this game. I knew this game has been around for a while. That's not out. I mean, I knew about the news of it. I knew it was something to do with some racing game, but I want to ask, do you think I should get this game? And that is a watery question to ask because you guys don't know what kind of games I like or any kind of that stuff. If you haven't been watching my channel, that is. Back in the day, I really some racing games I really do enjoy. The Flat Out series, the Flat Out 2 especially, I really enjoyed that game. Some of the older Need for Speeds, I loved those games as well. And there's a few other racing games mixed in between, but. Although I just now found out about this game, like to the point where I read its bio, I don't know anything else about this game. Apparently, it's supposed to be an open world driving type game, where you race and stuff. But I don't really know anything else about it. It looks really interesting to me. I've always been someone who's always been in love with vehicles and racing and stuff, even though I don't know the name of most of these vehicles. Like, I don't know any of these vehicles. They just look cool to me, and that's what matters to me. And, I've always been a fan of being able to drive those vehicles, both on-road and off-road. Is that San Francisco in the background? I'm not even going to try to say what that is, because I'll probably get chewed out for it. But anyway, and I've always loved being able to take my vehicle, customize my vehicle with, little modifications on it, spoilers, anything that fits the vehicle type, like if it's an off-road type vehicle, I don't really think I'm going to be much of a spoiler. I'm going to be more of a suspension, the wheel, tires, more worried about like this vehicle up front here and these vehicles here. As if it was more of a street vehicle, I'd be worried more about spoilers and, lower to the ground, all that kind of stuff. And I've always been loved to be able to make it the color I like, some extremely beautiful shiny blue, and that's why I like some racing games. As most racing games that I come across these days are the drift, and that's it. They're just drift. And what I mean by drift is where you can't force your vehicle to turn. You have to manually drift it in order to make any sort of turn, whether you're at slow speed or high speed. Now I can't confirm if The Crew is going to be a game like that, because well, I haven't played it and I haven't seen barely any gameplay. I don't think I've even seen any gameplay. I've seen the trailer. That's about it. So I want to ask you guys, do you think that The Crew would be a game for me? And plus, it'd be another game I'd be able to pick up alongside the other ones that I'm planning on getting for my YouTube channel. Because I think I'd be really interested in it, and I've always been interested in cars, but I've never sat down to actually learn about the vehicles and learn about their origin and stuff like that, and the names of them and whatnot. And I really do like racing type games. If you guys think I should, post in the comments below and let me know what you think. If you think I should get the, if I if you think I should pick up the game because you think it might be good enough for me, or if you think I shouldn't because the game is going to be just one of those drifties. But again, let me know in the comments below, and I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.